Joseph Moore wrote this song, Silent Night, and that was in the 17th century. And at that time, the war was just over, and he just looked over his Austrian lake, beautiful lake, and realized that there's such calm, there's such silence, and it's definitely God's blessing. And then he remembered Bethlehem, how the child was born. And if you know the history of the song, 30 years later, when the First World War happened, it was sung simultaneously across the world in four languages, simultaneously. Remember that then, there's no internet, there's no technology like we have, but still they sang it all around the world 30 years later, just after the World War I. So that's the power of what happened in Bethlehem, what this song captures. So right now we are in that similar situation. We've just come out of the corona, the bat phase of it, and we still have to remember that it is a silent night and a holy night because of what Jesus did. So can you pray? Jesus, we just thank you, Lord, for who you are to us and what all this means, Lord. And we know that you are not a silent God who is just watching all that happens. We know that you are doing things that we can't even fathom, we can't even understand. We know that all of us would wake up this morning and breathe a breath of fresh air because of your grace, because of all the million things that are happening. And Lord, even as we celebrate the end of this year, and even as we look back and see how your faithfulness, how even the minutest details you took care of, and how so many things happened, especially in Bethany, Lord. And we know that it's only because of your favor. And Lord, we're very clear about that, Lord. It's your favor, it's your hand of favor upon us that made all, that allowed all these things to happen, Lord, without the enemy coming and stealing it away. We thank you, Lord, for health. We thank you, Lord, for that. A lot of people at Bethany, Lord, we have known that they've been safe. And we ask that your protection continue over that. We know that we can ask in Jesus' name, and you will grant us, Lord, because we come before you asking that you will protect us. We also thank you, Lord, for opportunities that we've had to help those in need, because we know that is your heart, Father. That is your heart. We thank you, Lord, for that opportunity. So we pray that you will bless this time, this season of Christmas, as we remember your birth and what you did, that you sent hope to earth, Lord. We remember that. And we ask you to bless the new year. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said,
Amen.
To give us a future and a hope. So let us look forward to the year of God's abundant grace. Happy holidays and thank you all for being here today.
Feliz Navidad.